Hey guys, it's Phoenix. So a lot of you did remind me that the clouds in Minecraft are just textures. So I took the liberty of essentially changing them. And I've played around with the speed of the clouds just to, to tone it down a little bit from what I did before, because I want you guys to read the text that I put in. Now it's taking a long time because... Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. It's loaded. So I, initially I put this at a speed of about 250, and it was way too fast. I will also share with you the image. I will post it in the, I'll let you guys download it, because this is my very own creation. Even though I have taken the font, the look of it, and the format, and the poem, the end poem. So here we go. I'm really excited to show you this. This is one of my favorite creations now. If you guys don't know what crawl text is, it's in Star Wars, and it's in the intro of the movie. Oh, what's going on? Oh, yeah. It's changed. I'm gonna load some chunks here. We'll wait for the text to arrive. But if you guys don't know what the crawl text in Star Wars is, it's essentially the text that appears at the beginning. And I've just used the format. And there is there's a website that you guys can use, and I'll put it in the description as well. But we've got Minecraft, and then episode 935, I think? 935? Star Wars, but the text is in the clouds. So it's kind of a reference to a lot of the videos you see on YouTube right now. They're not so bad. They're just overdone now. I see the player you mean, Phoenix SCA, so you can read through all of this. But this took me hours to generate. If you guys don't know what I did, I had to copy all of this, blow up the image, the cloud texture from 256, I think, to about 9,000, 8,000. So it's a very large image file because the clouds are so... They're blown up a lot. The point being, I had to format everything, make it all justified, although GIMP doesn't have that option in vanilla GIMP, so I had to sort of justify it myself using the formatting. Also had to color in the text, download the actual font, piece everything together and shrink it, and then resize it, and then multiply it 6 times. That's why I can see it kind of flowing in parallel with everything here. And they're all the same, using the same speed. Body touching, what? I actually don't know what the end poem says in full. I haven't memorized it. But yeah, so you can fly through everything here. And I always had to mirror the image because the clouds are actually reversed. And I had to rotate it too. So actually, this is what it looks like from the top. It looks actually kind of better. Maybe I... No. I want the player to read it. Oh, nice. I want the player to read it while they're playing the game. Just look up. Oh, I've already finished the game. Sweet. So, I had to, press enter to space out everything, and then here we go. It just worked out very nicely in the end. And then it says Minecraft again. I love this font, Star Wars font. And then, it does it again. So it just keeps looping, because that's how clouds work. And now it's raining. Oh, no. Oh, wait, what happens when it's raining? Don't tell me it stays. Oh, it stays. This looks even better! Great, oh my goodness. Yeah, so even when it's raining, the clouds stay there. It just darkens. Didn't know that. Yeah, so it's just flying right through. So, yeah, one of my favorite creations. Thank you so much for your advice. And big thank you to, of course, GSTACK for telling me how to speed up the text. All right, let me clear the weather. I'm going to set it to nighttime. And I think the clouds actually do disappear at night. Oh, they don't. They don't. Wow. I thought the clouds actually disappear. This looks amazing. But I can't possibly... I don't know. Is this a better thumbnail for the video? Because it's actually Star Wars. It's so thematic now. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is one of my favorite creations by far now. Because I'm not a big fan of Star Wars, but this is the first thing. It's the most logical thing that popped into my mind. I also put Gwenpool as a tile link, but, it's Star Wars, so it just makes so much sense. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like, subscribe for more creative content, and of course, leave your suggestions in the comments for things I should create in this game. There's so many things, it's limitless. Didn't even think of this until now. Take care.